Welcome back. This is Pablo, and today I'm going to continue my playthrough of Destiny. When it loads, yeah. No, it's not downloading. Wow, I haven't even selected my character, which means that it's gonna have to load after that. Okay, let's just go, huh, can I? How difficult is this? Oh, level 7 story, I probably should have done this first, that's fine. Good, I'd rather do an easy mission.
We gave up the moon to keep the Hive away from Earth. We hoped that would be enough for them. I used to look up here at night and wonder what the Hive were doing, but the only activity I could ever pick up was hazy, like it was blocked or buried.
So I can just survive outside? That's cool.
A guardian came here searching for a way into the Hive fortress, but he just disappeared. Let's pick up his trail. His last known coordinates are up ahead.
Oh, the atmosphere is not different. Bummer. I still think this game has either very little or no motion blur. It seems very toned down, which is fine.
The Guardian's last report said he captured this old accelerator from an unknown fallen house.
Yeah, that's totally not a trap. Suspicious. Very suspicious.
Some of this equipment shows recent activity. Had to be the Guardian's ghost.
As much as personally, if...
All right. He was looking for the remains of an old colony base. Not too far. Maybe he's still there.
Kill the fallen. There you go. I see you. There's I personally don't mind the sort of repetitiveness of missions where you have to go place the thing and then you have waves of enemies. Like, if the gameplay is good, I don't mind when a game is like that, but I can totally see how people at the beginning of this game were kind of down on it. Because if you expect like a Halo, like a story-based MMO, MMO, this is nothing like that. Dude, can you do something? Oh, hi. Oh, hi. What? Anyone? I gotta say, for being, like, I've never played an FPS on console, or, you know, I played very little, and I have to say, like, the shooting and the game itself, like, feels pretty good. I don't know if it feels perfect, but it feels pretty good so far. I should have reloaded there. I don't know why I have to go out. One thing that I don't like about the missions is that it's... Oh, hi. Oh, hi. Oh, shit. Oh, this is bad. I mean, how about you guys come here? I don't understand why I have to come out. Come on. Come here. Cool. Like, I wish the ghost was on a timer right now, so if enemies don't attack me and I find a way to run around, you can. I don't know, maybe they are and I just don't know it. Okay. Any ammo? Nobody? Really? How much damage did that do? You know what, buddy? Fuck you.
You can grab your Sparrow now. We're linked. The colony base he was looking for should be on the other side of the ridge.
But, like, is it possible that in all of this, there's no loot box that I can find? No. Yeah, no upgrade. Turn back. Wow, really? It seems crazy to me. But I guess it's the case. Not enough space. Ah, okay, it's a summon. Like here, for example, there's gotta be something, right? There has got to be. Where is the captain? Captain! Hi. Okay. What's that? Oh, ammo. Really? Oh, probably my ghost is gonna have to hack it. Oh, I don't have to go here? No way! Sorry, I'm going to. There's a lot of noise from outside. Okay, sorry about that. Let's continue. So where do I have to go? Are you kidding me? I wasn't supposed to go here? Where? Where then? Oh, okay. Oh. See if anything is fucking alive after that. What? Yeah. What? I had a sparrow, so I don't understand.
This is where he was headed.
Can I just run them over?
Yes.
Cool. Oh wait. Oh.
Looks like he set up camp here. Let's see what he left behind.
His notes. They're all about a place called the Temple of Crota. It's not far from here. Sounds like a death trap.
The jetpacks don't feel great. That's one thing that feels a bit weird. But I guess maybe I need to upgrade them to the. Oh no, wait, there's something here, no? Yes, there is. Huh. No. Ah. Is anyone gonna revive me? No.
The ground here is hollowed out for miles. Who knows what's happening under your feet?
Oh. Oh, I thought. What? I thought he had to go to the. Jump to the other side. No? Okay.
Found the temple. Up ahead, guardian down.
Yeah. Can you do something about it? Oh.
has nothing left.
Not even the light. Where's his ghost?
Obviously.
We may want to move back. We've woken the hive.
Oh, just kill 20 people with a grenade, yes. Nope. Well, fuck you. Whoa, I guess fuck me. No. Where is everyone? Dude, be real with me. Can the guy not be a sniper with a grenade launcher? I appreciate that. That's it.
I'm picking up the dying light of a ghost. Inside.
Now you're dead. No, you're not. No, you're killing me. Oh, wait, I have the supercharge. Why am I not? There you go. No, don't evaporate. You know, I got that. Oh.
The ghost is dead, but I can still read some of its memories. The Hive are raising an army here, preparing to invade Earth. We need to stop them.
Wow. So much enthusiasm. Not necessarily the tower. It's weird how fast I'm basically already getting into a sort of cycle of do a mission and then once you do a mission, do go back, decode the things, and then go talk to it for the next mission. Seems like I got into that real fast. Wait, what was the red one? This one? Huh. Well, of course. Whoa, read it. Oh, but the magazine is garbage. I like the range. Is this. The range is way down. I kind of need a far. Yes, please. No, no, no. Wow. I almost did that. I cannot believe I almost did that. Oh, well then. Huh, why did he give me? Okay. I'd rather 45 with an ability than 48 without. Okay. Well. I don't know, man. Like. Oh, the range is way better. Okay. Oh, but the magazine. The magazine is just so low. And this one, the rate of fire is even better, but I should just write them on the field, to be honest. Wait, where do I have to go? Huh. There? Who are you?
We may have something for you.
What? Treasure of Ages, mystery bag. I have to. How much is silver? Aw, are you kidding me? Huh. What is disappointing, man.
You know how to get silver, right?
Like. so disappointing that, like, in the beginning you find two things hidden behind microtransactions. Like, at least if they explain to you what they are, but they don't even do that. What the f- what? How do I go there?
Have a good day.
What have you found? Oh.
Oh, that guy. Oh, he's a cool guy.
Our worlds are safer, thanks to you. Yes, very good.
What? Wait, no, not now. Fuck you. Dude, I want to play. Can I play the game? Gross. How do you get more...
Your actions give me hope. Running systems check.
Get the right one in the...
Oh, there is a gunsmith here. I don't have to go to the other side of the world.
First mission, House King's listening post.
Yeah. Let's get started.
Wow, really?
It scares the enemy, but it scares the hell out of me.
Well, everyone. Whoa. Oh well. Requires level infinite. Huh. Interesting. What are you talking about?
These walls won't fall.
You think you're good enough?
Yes? What brings you here so early? Good luck out there.
You sense a threat to this. How can we help? Wield it well.
Okay, I guess I'll go back to my spaceship. Do I have any mission?
What do you think?
Guardian.
No way I go here every time. Level 10. Where is this trike? Let's see.
There's got to be a way to find out what the Hive are planning. That ghost we recovered found a library in their fortress called the World's Grave. It's said to hold everything they know of Earth. If you can get us down there, I'll steal all I can. The world's grave is deep in their fortress, but according to the ghost we found, there's an ancient knight who protects it. I can lead us to him, but you'll have to face him to find the grave.
Oh, we don't want to help those guys. Open helium coils? What does that do? Okay. Wait. Wait, you guys, wait for me.
All right, let's take care of it.
Can I actually destroy this ship?
A little more.
Are you kidding me? The boss is that?
Good work.
Oh. Yeah, unlocked all sorts of shit. Oh, what did I get? Let's see. Sure. Never gonna say no. Let me just equip this to see how it is. Oh, it's one of those, okay. Whoa. Yeah, no, I'd rather have that. I don't care about that. I care about the range. Worse in every way. Oh. Man, 8 strength. Let's see. Yeah, it's better. Hey, armor material. Yeah. Holy shit. Okay, man. Ah, there you go. Aww. It's interesting that they didn't make the player invulnerable during the... Oh, wait, give me. Oh. Wait, really? Isn't this the secondary ammo? The heavy ammo? Oh, no, maybe it's that. It's not heavy ammo, okay.
Really tore into the moon. Filled it with all sorts of chambers and catacombs.
I mean, if you gotta fill a planet with something, might as well be chambers and catacombs.
It's a whole necropolis down here.
It's not really necro. A necropolis is a city. Usually it's inhabited, it's where the dead are, but... I like the rate of fire of this gun. There you go. Taken care of. You're taken care of as well. Wow, get fucking wrecked. That's where I came from, right? No, not at all. Whoa. Well, probably that's where I'm gonna have to go at some point. What? Oh, goodbye. Oh man, a wizard. Oh shit! Wait, immune? Oh, that's bad. Charge. What? Huh. Oh, there was a way around.
The night is near, and it's powerful. But this night holds the key to finding the grave. We'll have to kill him.
Of course. That's a wizard, though. Oh, sorry about that. I hit the mic inadvertently. Don't stay in between me and a knight that I have to kill. What is this sound? Oh, that's what it is.
Thank you.
poisoned? No. Okay, maybe if I don't shoot at their feet. Now I clearly have to go into that room. We'll do it immediately, I don't know how. Wait, is that the guy? Shit. Well, okay, well, let's go. So, how do I enter? Hello. Oh boy. Where is that shadow coming from? From there? Oh, not what I wanted to do, that's what I wanted to do. Oh, Krakenox, okay. Man, he's mad now. He mad. Can I just wreck him, though? Because that would be great. Like, can I just run to his face and then do my ultimate like this? You are shitting me right now.
This is the key to the grave. I know where we're headed.
Do you? Can I summon the bike here? Oh, cannot summon in this location, okay. Okay.
This should lead us right to the grave. The world's grave, not ours.
Ah. Okay. Oh shit. Yeah, cool.
That's it. There it is.
So actually, let's change to that. Let's see if anything changed. Oh, what? This is interesting. This is extremely interesting. Bane of the Dead, why? Oh, because I got the thing. Am I supposed to do something?
Break in, they're going to come after us. Make sure you're ready.
Oh, I am ready. Crystal. That sounds... Oh man, no. What? What the fuck are you doing here?
There is so much. They've broken the Bekenstein limit.
That doesn't mean anything. No. I don't like that guy. Oh, there's a loot box right there. Bad. Okay, cool. No bad. Okay, well, Jesus, they have, again, the fucking... I wish they were not snipers, but with a grenade launcher.
Got it all. There's unbelievable stuff in here. The Hive have seen thousands of worlds taken by the darkness, and they've been seeding Earth for centuries, waiting for their gods to return. I'll warn the city. Let's get out of here.
Anything that I missed? Doesn't look like. Cool. Ah. There you go. I had to reach level 10. Okay, so a bunch of things. Let's, seems like a requested guy. Moat of Light?
Always a pleasure.
The heck is Moat of Light? I don't think I have to upgrade anything here, right? Yeah, I'm almost done with that one. I like the range of my gun. I just really like it to be honest. 56, 52. Whoa. Definitely not that. Definitely not that. The range is not that great for being a sniper. Nah, I really like this. Whoa, oh, okay. I was like, Jesus, 84. Whoa. So this is discipline plus 13 plus 14. Yeah, so I'm gonna sell this one. I like the discipline skill though. Discipline is this one here, right? It lowers the cooldown time. Yeah, I like that. Like that a lot. Oh yeah, what is that? A brilliant sparkle eternal that can be to apply experience to your equipped gear. Oh. What did I do? Apply experience to my equipped gear. Oh, so I can apply experience so that. Okay, well, that's interesting. Oh. Oh, wow, okay. Wait, more range and impact increased recoil. Range and impact is not that important. Wait, what does that say? Hold to equip this weapon in the game. Oh yeah, sure. Does that recovering for near death grants additional ammo and briefly increases reload speed? Huh. That's cool. I mean, the damage is way better and the impact is better, but the problem is that I need like a... I need something that is... We upgrade unlocked? No. No. I think it was just late.
We'll need more like you.
God, I love her. Like her face, the design of the
good hunting.
Thank you.
You can stop this.
Thank you for the trust.
Warlock?
Oh right, because I'm level 10.
How can I help?
It's not better than what I have. Keep it.
I've got a good feeling about you, Guardian.
Come on, then. Strike and break yourself to life.
Did you win?
Guardian.
That is the coolest character.
reassignment shortly.
Traveler intensity approaching zenith.
Your light shines. The darkness will not cease on its own.
Oh.
Good.
God damn it.
Wield your light well, guy. Where was this?
So can I upgrade my ghost, I guess? Whoa. Plus 3 intellect. Awesome. Wait, how is 52 divided by 5? Like, how much is each bar, I guess? Okay.
It is an honor, Guardian.
Okay, let's go. I mean, I guess I wish there was a way to go from a mission directly to, whoa, it's a bunch of things to do here. Level 9 story, level 8 story. Let's do that one first. I wish there was a way to go from the mission back to the Citadel or whatever, the tower, whatever that's called. Just because there's no reason why you want to go back to space.
I've been combing the Cryptarch's records for anything on the Temple of Crota. Listen.
Long ago, the moon fell to Crota. He wielded a sword so dark it drained whatever light it touched. Now Crota sleeps, but the sword does not. Warlocks believe the sword is in a chamber guarded by the Swarm Princes. If you face them and steal the sword, we can see that it is never wielded again.
The only way to destroy the sword is to kill its makers, the Swarm Princes. One of them is said to guard a ritual site near the Hellmouth. We'll challenge him first.
Sure. Hellmouth seems like a cool place where to go. Boom! Oh, goodbye. No, goodbye. Can I go back? Do it! Yes. Okay, this is stupid. Killed by the architect. More like killed by bad level design. Oh shit. Oh, I have to go there. No, 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 I have to go to Hellmouth, which is right there.
The ritual site is up ahead.
There's gotta be something in here. There has got to be. God, exploration seems kind of pointless. Where? Oh, dude, you're really far. I would revive you. Okay. What?
This is where we'll find it. I hope you're ready.
Sure. I hope you are ready. So where is it? Yo, Mr. Dark Sword. Oh, hi. Who is shooting? Oh, hi. Am I dumb because I could totally stay here and snipe everything?
One down. I'll lead us to the others.
I really wanted to jump down the bike and hit the guy in the face, but, you know, I have a dream. How did they not implement vault in this game? Oh, I cannot summon the bike. Bummer.
Not to unsettle you, but I'm tracking the sword by the light of the guardians it's killed. It's further below.
It's funny how this game, I don't know if I say that and a bunch of Destiny Halo fans will kill me, but it feels a lot like Borderlands. In the way that, like, there are a bunch of guns, and the funny thing is that it has exactly the same feeling of a Borderlands playthrough where you find one gun that really fits you, and you kind of play with that for a while.
Sword is close. I can feel the power.
Ah. Shit. Well, I guess it just explodes. Yeah.
Clear them out.
So he said clear them out, and I was like, well, what do I have to do? What is that? Good. See you. Oh, hi. Wait, that's a sword.
Grab the sword. That should lure them out.
What is that? Grab the sword.
Careful.
What?
Its power is dark.
Are you shitting me? Well, sword OP. Man, they can aim for shit sometimes. And sometimes there's not people with a grenade launcher, so. Oh, where are the Swarm Princes? Here I come.
Of movement all around us. The princes are coming for the sword.
Oh shit. No, are you kidding me? Dead. Wrecked. I wonder if I can run out of it, but I don't think so. Oh, is this the prince? Hell. Die. Good. Oh, hi. Recharge my health. Don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die. Cool. Where is the dude? Dude. No.
The sword is gone. They say that was one of the most powerful weapons the Hive ever wielded against us. Cryptarchs won't believe this.
Okay. Cool. Actually, it's pointless to... Well, I can continue, then I'd rather do another mission before going back to the... Huh. Wow, 57. Oof. Same magazine. I'll try that, see how it is. Ooh. Way less range, higher rate of fire, interesting. More magazine, wow. Yeah, let's try it. Wait, can I recycle my old robot? Yeah, bye. 50, and then I don't know, so... Sure. Oh, shit, right. I forgot that I... Oh well. Man, crazy. Strength plus 11. Yes! Oh, discipline plus 14. Intellect, no, discipline is this one, right? Although strength now is down. Ugh. Yeah, but the difference between 82 and 45 is crazy, so... I'm gonna keep that. Cool. Let's do another mission. What is that? Did I do that? Maybe not. Let me actually click on the Earth. Maybe I just skipped. No, I did do that. Yeah. Oh, Russian strike. Yeah. Wait, what is that? Oh, I did not do that. So does that mean that here I also missed that one? Huh. Interesting.
Urgent transmission incoming on all channels. From the speaker.
Nothing is more important now. We believe the Hive are engaged in a ritual that is draining the Traveler of its light. Whatever power they wield must be understood.
This ritual could be happening in any one of their thousands of chambers. If we can find cracks deep enough, I can map the entire Hive Fortress.
Do-do-do. Cracks scanned. Oh, this is even a continuous one. Oh, no, I like that, I like that. Oh, hi. Wait. Am I supposed to go? Oh.
Okay, good scan, but not enough to locate the ritual yet. Let's keep looking.
Holy shit. Yo.
We have to go deeper into the Temple of Crota.
No, please don't be stuck. Where?
This could be bad.
Oh no, I want to do that.
Well, if you say so.
How do I go up there? There you go.
They might pull this off.
Kind of hate the snipers. Wait. No, where is the spear? Oh, hi.
Great work.
Nice. So where do I have to go now? Hi. Where is the Temple of Crota? Oh, it's not there. Probably here on the right. This shit. Oh, maybe I have to though.
Someone's trying to establish contact. Could be the speaker. Let's get out in the open. I'll have a better chance of locking this signal.
Okay.
Interesting. Not entirely interesting, but you have promise.
Who is that?
I don't know. I'm losing the signal.
Guardian, I know what you're about to do. It's brave. But there are enemies out here you would not believe.
Out where?
Go down and face the Hive. And if you live, come find me.
Signal dropped. I got some broken coordinates. Venus, Northern Hemisphere, Ishtar region. Great. What do we do now?
We go down.
I really like my helmet. Oh shit. God bless the heavy weapon. Hope I continues reloading.
Thank you.
Right. Pop, pop, pop. What? You're a different one? I wonder when we'll have you. Oh, dad, dad. Jesus. Bye. Where's the knight? Huh. I actually did kill everything? Weird.
Hive Seeder. Just like the ones invading Earth. If we don't finish this, there'll be more of these hitting home.
I need to use more of the heavy weapon. What? What's the range on that? Ridiculous. Back on that. No, 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 where's the wizard? Wizard! The wizard's almost dead! Shit, I'm almost dead. Everything exploded, hopefully? Seems like, maybe? Did the wizard die? That's the most important thing. It did not. Piece of garbage. Jesus, man. You gotta know when to just die. What? Who? Well, I'm not consuming heavy weapon. Heavy weapon ammo for you. Okay, we're good. Can you aim a grenade worse than that? I don't think you can. I don't care.
Darkest of all the Hive's chambers.
Well, it's closed though. Oh, okay. Two of three? Good. No. Holy shit, man. No, regenerate, regenerate, come on, yeah. Good. I feel like I'm supposed to do something that I'm not doing. Oh no. Oh, I'm supposed to do something here? Just protect this? Hi. Ah, this sounds way worse. Fuck you! What? What? So clearly, this is going to end the level, so let me explore. This is where I came from, right? Yeah. Is there any ammo that I missed? Yes, there is. And items as well. Okay.
What is this thing? It's a shard of the Traveler. They were using it against the Traveler, devouring its light. But we freed it. Our new friend said there are enemies on Venus worse than this. Great.
Now I don't know if I can go to orbit. I think I can, right? I'll just wait for the mission to end. What is that? Oh. Okay. Ooh, almost level 12. Okay.
What are you looking for, Warlock? A handful of those left in the world. Hope it serves you well. I hope we helped you.
It reloads pretty fast already, so I don't see why not. This is obviously bad. Oh man, so close. Whoa! Definitely this one. Oh, 57, 55, 55, 55. Okay. Awesome. Oh, magazine too small. Attack too small. More range, more stability, way less impact, reload or reload time. Bah. I think I'm fine with the okay, this is better though, because rate of fire is lower, but both the impact range and stability are, and magazine are up. Maybe I'll go for this one.
Tell you things about them no one else can imagine.
Busy night, Guardian?
Crota waits. There is Kil Sardon, the Fist of Crota. Before the Hive wake Crota's soul.
Okay. That's cool.
You can stop this.
Warlock Tower.
It's good to see you. We have much that could help you.
Yes. Oh, cool.
Very good.
No.
There is still much to do and learn.
Yay. Level 12, I can equip the thing that I... Oh no, actually, yeah, that was the upgrade. Wait, no, did I not have an item that would unlock at level 12?
Hello, Guardian.
So more magazine, but less attack, and everything else positive. Instead, no, this is a thing. Impact range, no. I mean, I can get this one, but to be honest, I'm probably going to sell it anyway. Oh. Wait, rate of fire? Oh, it's a sniper rifle. So I guess I should see these things. Hmm. 200 attack, Jesus. Okay. We have apparently have a upgrade. Right. Okay. Seems pointless. Nah, I'll sell it. Add a cooldown is it's awesome now. So which one is the level 10 story? Yeah, let's do that first.
We went to the moon seeking vengeance, but it found us first. Crota, the son of Oryx. We'd never faced anything like him. In the end, only I was left. Crota and his armies destroyed our moon. If we don't stop them, I fear Earth will suffer the same fate.
I'll kick his butt.
Sardon commands the hive spawn on Earth. Search the grotto, find this monster, and see to his end.
Aye. God, are you kidding me? Oh, hi. Wait, where did Crota go? Wasn't he right here? Sounds like he's useful. Okay.
Sardon is the first of Crota's disciples. His army helped shatter the moon and claim it for his master. His presence here is a sign. The Hive are preparing to wake Crota's soul.
Yes. Oh, now we're talking. Now I'm gonna kick some ass. No. Don't you dare. Are you kidding me? He fucking expires the second my health is down.
I survived for years in the tunnels under the moon, using the shadows as the hive do. Keep your eyes open.
And if you kill the dude, if you kill the dude, he's gonna wreck me. That's what I meant to say. Holy shit, man. He's like a goddamn truck. I mean, it makes sense. The guy has a cool sword, but still. Of course, now I have to reload. Yeah! Oh, that's it, right?
Now that Sardon has fallen, come see me. There is more to do. The rest of Crota's disciples will not cease until Earth is ready for their master's return.
Is there anything cool to do here? Is there a cool treasure chest if I can jump that I can find or open? No? So let's upgrade and so this is a sniper rifle. Don't know if I want that. Oh yes. Oh wow. Well, let's go and do the... No, let's do the mission on Venus. Might just be the last one I do for a while. I don't know. I have to see.
A Our new friend must have access to extraordinary methods to have reached out to us like that. The radio message she sent came from somewhere in the jungles of Venus. This colony was built by the Ishtar Collective. Records say they once studied ruins older than humanity itself. We thought this was all lost in the collapse. I don't like us getting dragged out here, not being able to get the lay of the land. There used to be a Guardian outpost nearby. Let's see what they have on this place.
All right. I like that Venus was completely and utterly colonized without any problem. Ooh, what is that? Spirit Bloom. Wait, did I not deploy it?
We're late. Sparrow's accessible. There's a lot here about some war machines called the Vex. Indestructible, relentless, supremely intelligent. And they can teleport. Great. Guardians used to have sensors to track them. Let's get them back online. The Vex sensor should be up ahead.
Oh, that hurts me as well? Huh, good to know, I guess. Guy drives in with his bike.
Should be able to track these machines. Let's head to those coordinates and find out what she wants us to see.
Grenade is reloading way faster now.
Detecting Vex. Like we're surrounded. The coordinates lead here? What is it? Let me get a closer look.
Where do we have to deploy it? Ah, there you go.
Of non-baryonic streams going where? Oh, no, no, no! It's the Vex! Better find some cover!
Fine for now. Nothing too crazy. No. Hobgoblin. Better? No. Wait, I'm not level 15. Oh, upstairs? Okay, that's bad. Yo. I'm going to teleporting.
What are these things? Are there any still intact that I can analyze?
What the fuck?
Well fought.
You're here.
We haven't got much time.
Who are you?
Why have you been watching us?
I don't even have time to explain why I don't have time to explain.
Hmm.
I will. I know.
Will what?
I wasn't talking to you, Little Light.
I'm a ghost, actually.
Many guardians fell. Strong ones. But you made it here. Yes, I'm listening. They are here, with me.
Who's she talking to?
Understood. You need my help, Guardian.
Is that why you brought us here?
They brought us here. The Vex. Evil so dark it despises other evil.
You're not a Guardian.
No. I was not forged in light. But I believe where our paths cross, ground could break. Have you heard of the Black Garden?
We've heard the legends.
The greatest threat to us all lies there. Where these machines are born. Find the Black Garden. Rip out its heart. Only then will your traveler begin to heal.
Can you help us find it?
My path's my own. I can't.
If we're going to find the Black Garden, we need to see the Awoken.
Ah, yes. The Awoken. Out there wavering between the light and the dark. A side should always be taken, Little Light. Even if it's the wrong side. Too late returning. How many?
Hold position, kill the engines, and don't let them find you.
So, how do we find the Awoken?
They live all the way out at the edge of the darkness. Last place the light touches. Can't we just stay here with the murderous robots?
No. Little light.
Don't do that.
Okay. What is that? Let's go to the tower for a second.
See what you found out there. Nothing is impenetrable. Hopefully this is close. Come back soon. We meet the challenge.
You've defeated the Fist of Crota, but the threat remains. Crota's armies are seeking out the last war mine. You must stop them from finding Rasputin.
And he's an entire family of people. I need to kill Jesus.
What's next?
Talk while the light's good. This helps. Perfect.
I prefer mine. Okay, that's better. I'll do it. I'm more than enough for that.
Hello, Warlock.
I need your help, Guardian. We all of them.
Okay, so. No, I prefer stability because I prefer stability because I need to hit the enemy with that weapon. No. Now a sniper rifle as a secondary instead. Could be interesting. Yeah, that. No. Wow, I was almost selling it. No. Cool. That was actually a shorter mission than I thought. I might, I don't know. I guess I can. Before doing that, I want to actually let me. I'm going to go to orbit, and then I will activate a bunch of quests because I think I don't have a couple of quests active. So there's no reason not to activate them all. So. Progress. Okay, reach level 15, I don't need to track it. Complete a bounty. These are all bounties, right? Shadow Thief Strike. I mean, I would. So that's level 12, while I want to do the reef because it's level 10 first.
Every ship that could escape fled Earth during the collapse. They made it this far. I guess they died out here.
It's a graveyard. How did the Awoken survive?
No one knows.
Well,
Intruder bearing 127, you have crossed into the realm of the Awoken. State your business or be fired on by order of the Queen.
Don't look at me. Better say something.
We are from Earth. We're here to seek the counsel of the Awoken.
Conform to my trajectory. Any deviation will be taken as an act of aggression.
Looks like we're in the right place.
Why is the right place always so terrifying?
And it's funny because this is literally right, like Borderlands, because you have a funny robot following you, but it's actually not that funny. Like, they tried to go for the funny, but kind of sounding like robot, which I don't think is a good combination. Doesn't really work well, in my opinion.
Hmm.
So, these are the trespassers demanding an audience.
Cool, we didn't mean to trespass.
The Queen herself judges who may or may not enter the realm. Me? I see no reason she should be available for whatever washes up at the reef. But here we are.
We've come to ask for help.
Follow!
It is afraid of the fallen. It does not understand these ones are mine.
Apologies, Your Grace.
I am a guardian from Earth. We're searching for the Black Garden.
Why?
We seek to destroy the darkness at its heart.
You want to turn it into a battleground? How unimaginative.
Do you know where it is?
Everyone knows where it is. The hard part is getting in.
Can you help us?
And why would we do that?
The Queen requests counsel with her brother.
That's good. Why not? We'll make you a key. How's that? All we need is the head of a Vex Gate Lord.
A Gate Lord?
Why do you want a Vex head?
Oh, we don't. And I doubt we'll get one either. But it's your only hope of getting into the Black Garden.
We will return.
Or die on Venus. Either way.
Okay. Sure.
I wish you'd check with me before making insane promises. If we want to take down a Gate Lord, we've got to find out how these machines operate. Let's find the biggest one we can, pull out its brain, and see what we can learn about them. Okay. There's a big Vex signature just up the coast. Let's kill it, whatever it is, and bring its mind core to one of the old Academy research labs.
Thank you.
ahead. A ridiculously large Vex emission. Sounds like what we're looking for.
Wow. What were you doing? Can I do something with this?
Fascinating. Let's head for that research station. Their mind cores are actually biological, not relative to any known life forms recorded. Maybe the collective's research can tell us more. These ruins predate humanity by a few billion years. Vex are coursing through them.
I definitely don't need the bike in here.
The research station.
Really?
Okay.
The lack of lootables just in general in the environment is kind of weird. Wow.
Nice work. There's got to be a central terminal around here. Found one. Let's see if I can get it to work. See what they discovered here. Vex, they're coming. One mind across a million units. That's why they react so fast.
Well, goodbye, you guys can come over here.
Instant.
Thank you. No!
I know how to find a gate lord. Each Vex is part of a giant network that spreads through the mantle of the entire planet. If I can just get into their system, we can draw a gate lord out.
I think I'm going to upgrade my stuff and then stop playing here. Is there anything I need to upgrade here? No. Yes. Defense power, allowing the armor. Oh wow. Wow, okay. That's crazy. Ooh, that's a lot more, but discipline. Let's see, minus 12 goes to 26. You know, I'm fine with the defense that I have so far. That's it, I think. Okay, cool. I will stop the stream here. I will probably continue tonight or in the next few days, but for now, I'll stop right here. I'll see you all next time.